Support Roller March Unfiltered. Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible.
The reason I'm staying on the Capitol Police is because I am greatly disturbed, Congresswoman, for your safety and that of others. Y'all have to trust the Capitol Police are going to protect you. And there was a Capitol Police officer who was anonymous, who gave an interview, who said that there were cops and members of the military who were in this crowd of terrorists, flashing their IDs going by them. Then when you see these comments and you see these actions of these cops, I'm scared for you that you may have some folks who are going to allow someone to come in. There was a video we had earlier of in Oregon, an Oregon state representative who opened the door for these right-wing extremists to come into the place. The problem is the evil folks who you're trying to fight, they may be right sitting next to you in Congress. I mean, this, I don't think people really understand what Wednesday was about and how serious this is for the future of the country, the safety of folks like you, as well as when it comes to the democracy of our society.
Well, Roland, I have to tell you, I was so pleased that I left the gallery early after the two houses separated and went into a debate about the objections that had been made on, I believe it was Arizona, the first state that was taken up. And I decided not to stay there and listen to the debate because I knew our members who had been identified from one of our committees to be able, who were going to speak. I also knew about what they were going to say. So I got up and I left and I walked back to my office, and from the time I walked from the gallery to my office, I didn't see one Capitol Police, nobody, until I got to the end of where the tram is, where the underground transportation is. And so I came into my office, and we saw what was going on television. We locked our doors, and we did not move. We did not go out. And at one point, I was advised that the Capitol Police wanted us to leave and I think either be escorted to or come to another one of the office buildings. I think it was the Cannon building that they were. I told them I wasn't going anywhere. I didn't trust the Capitol Police to tell me where to go or to even guide me any place, and I would not go. I stayed here and we stayed locked in. And so, yes, I know and I truly believe that if I had encountered those insurrectionists, those mobsters, that I would have been killed. I am a targeted person, and to tell you, even with the woman who was killed, her name is Ashley Babbitt. They found information in her automobile that shows that she was said she had put made other very, very disparaging comments about us. I am sure that I would have been killed. And so, yes, it was serious. I think that the fact that we ended up with no security and that, you know, the Capitol security was all breached, that we're lucky that not more people lost their lives at this point. They were, and I'm told that they had other kinds of weapons, and they had some, what do you call those bombs? Molotov cocktails.
Oh, they had Molotov cocktails. That one guy was arrested with 11 Molotov cocktails.
Well, that's what we understand.
It's time to be smart. When we control our institutions, we win. This is the most important news show on television of any racial background. Y'all put $2, $3, $4, $5, $10, $15, $20, $30 on this and keep this going. What you've done, Roland, since this crisis came out in full bloom, Anybody watching this, tell your friends. Go back and look at the last 2 weeks, especially of Roland Martin Unfiltered. I mean, hell, go back and look at the last 2 days. You've had sitting United States Senators today, Klobuchar and Harris. Whatever you have that you have, you can bring to Roland Martin Unfiltered to support it. Please do, because this information may literally save your life.
Watch Roland Martin Unfiltered daily at 6 p.m. Eastern on YouTube, Facebook, or Periscope, or go to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com.
Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered Daily Digital Show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. Our goal is to get 20,000 of our fans contributing $50 each for the whole year. You can make this possible. RolandMartinUnfiltered.com.